I started thinking about university when I was in year 12. I didn't really know where I wanted to go, and I actually visited Warwick as my first university. I came to a talk and tour, so it wasn't a full open day. And from the moment that I saw it, we did a tour around the university, and when I saw the campus, I knew that that had kind of set the standard for me. So when I visited other university open days, I always kind of compared it back to Warwick.
After being shown around and given lots of tours and talks by the people who actually led my course, I realised that a lot of the people there were very similar to me, and I just was really impressed with the campus.
The moment I decided that I wanted to study in Warwick, it was when actually I came and visited the university on an open day, spoke to a few people who studied my course. They gave me some valuable advice. I met some of my future professors, and I just loved the place.
When I came to the University of Warwick open day, I fell in love with the campus. Also, I like playing sports. I like going to the gym. So as you know, the new sports hub, it's amazing. So that also made my decision.
One of the reasons as well that I chose this course was the sports hub, which we're filming in right now. After a stressful day, I like to go for a swim in the swimming pool. I'm part of the Thai Boxing Society, and we train here every week, a few times a week.
Also, University of Warwick is quite a prestigious university. It has a very great reputation.
And as time went on, I kind of realised that there wasn't really anywhere else that I wanted to go as much. So when I was applying to universities, I put down others as backup or insurance universities, but Warwick was always where I wanted to go.